I do kind of go through this role in my head. Okay, what did I eat? How much did I sleep last night? Did I have a fever recently? Have I been too stressed? Am I overworking myself? Do I need to cut back? And all of those fears and all of those thoughts kind of cycle in, and I have to back it up and say, no, you're a mom, you're tired, you probably need to drink some water, and everything is going to be okay.